program is basically for everyone, financial executives as well as non-financial executives that have the need to refresh or extend their financial analysis skills and become more effective leaders, build their confidence, but without too much attitude. The program is structured as a 5-day program. It's a combination of lectures and cases. The emphasis is from moving from theory to practice and from analysis to synthesis. The lectures that are infused with real-time, real-life cases. Day 5 is the capstone project. It's a real-time, real-life application of all the ideas we cover in the program that gives the opportunity to our executives participating to apply all the ideas we cover in practice.
He leads us to think about the deep philosophy behind all of these financial figures. So this is the biggest takeaway for me, because originally, like finance for me, is data and figures. I couldn't see what lies behind. And now he links that back to all of this business philosophy behind it.
I come from the finance background and wanted to fill up the gaps between my studies and right now, because it's a fast-moving world. My major was in accounting, not in finance. It's really very helpful for me.
I think being able to apply the knowledge with small group work as we went along, really actually crunching the numbers and then discussing what in the world it means with other participants, was really helpful.
We give the tools to our financial and non-financial executives participating in the program to question the status quo of their own organization using financial analysis.
I really enjoyed the way we could play with the data on Excel and see it simplified that way.
And now I'm going to introduce one more aspect, which is opportunities for value creation through tax planning. So we'll talk a little bit about taxes.
My ability to analyze the bottom line for my own organization will have a big impact on just how I look at day-to-day operations.
I definitely would recommend financial acumen for leaders. I think it's a great foundation for anybody in whatever role, as far as just understanding not only the business, but also in my personal life.
One of the participants yesterday, she mentioned to me that actually signing up for the program was already a boost to her credibility with her CFO. So we believe that everybody's better off.
He is very energized, and he translates this energy to the teaching, which is make learning finance really amazing.